It's 8:54. You're listening to News Radio 620 WTMJ. It's not going to come as a surprise to you that this story is buried in the dead tree. Four arrested in I-43 shootout. It is the bottom of page 3. Good grief. Four people have been arrested and others still may be on the loose after a shootout Wednesday morning on I-43 that injured a man and prompted authorities to shut down the south.